everyone, Cryorus here, and welcome to a re-record of an indie game collective showcase for the game Shwip. Well, Shwip is very simply an arcade-style shooter. Not meant for much, but let's go into the tutorial. We have basically different cannon types we can equip. Our whip, which is It's a nice addition, I think, to the game and controls, but I never managed to really make it. We have rockets, mines, and the magnet. So there are multiple game modes, like there's practice mode, minefield, where I didn't enjoy this one very much. Go to the checkpoints before the clock runs out, just be careful. It's style is doing combo stuff, and arcade is just we have 3 minutes to get as much points as you can. So we have a point multiplier, timer, unlimited of everything, so just go all out and do your thing. Okay. Let's see, there I can throw away my tail. Oh god. There we go, got the whip. Bonk, bonk. And I died. Can I? There we go. I thought that was so fine last time. Yeah, damn it. God, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Help. Too many particles. Oh god. No. Yeah, this is really just a bullet hell arcade style shooter. It's simple in what it does. If you're a fan of it, you can probably enjoy it. It's not that much of my cup of tea. I wished that some of the abilities worked a little bit better. For example, the whip. For me, right now, it feels very underwhelming. And it is pretty. It does have the looks. I'll give it that, but and there we go. Final score. Huh. And I placed with that on 6th on the leaderboard. Okay. There's also style. Okay, gain points for the turbo meter by completing tasks. Turbo mode, shield, all that, okay. Well. Oh god. My... Okay. Okay. Come on. Get in there. Oops. Let's do it again. Got that. Okay. 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 Well, no. Come on, just one more with magnets. There we go. Wow, missed all of them. Question is how do I get the combos again? Wasn't there style 101? Yeah, turbo tasks. I would have to do tasks to I mean, if this continues, I will just how did I manage to do that? I think I screwed myself a little bit over here. Also, one thing I would like to have seen is actual ammo count, because as you see, I have I can stay out of bounds. I just cannot attack. Like somehow I think it may be broken. Seeing as it won't trigger those down at all. And hitting either does nothing. Okay. Okay, let's try that again. Yeah, that is not going away. You see that? Come on. Nope, it's not going down. Ah. Yeah, the issue is it is yeah, I cannot rebind that. The issue is it shift tab control tab is, or shift tab is my way of bringing up the Steam overlay. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know why they chose that combo as well. All right. Okay. Let's gather a little bit of health. Okay, now I get it. Okay. I cannot activate it. There we go. And dead. That is the tabulator button. Tab is just short for it. Hey, place 5. Oh, chaotic use. Blah, 1.6 million. I'll leave you alone with that. Oh, yeah. That is Shwip. A short little arcade game available on Steam for the low price of currently 50% off $3.30. I mean, it is what it is, a lightweight arcade shooter. It is bright, it is colorful. If you're a fan of this, you might enjoy it. I am not really not that big of a fan for it. But yeah, Shwip, developed by Jamhammer, and currently available for $3.30, normally $6.60 on Steam. Hope you enjoyed it, and I can see you again next time. Thanks for watching. See you then. Bye-bye. A big thank you to all my Wyverntier and higher supporters over at Patreon, Minimurgle, Peter Fine, and Exynos, as well as a thank you to all the other Patreons and people who support me in different ways. as well as my subs on Twitch. You all keep this going. Thank you. Thank you very much.